conflicting messages from insurance companies. Don't permit as part of Obamacare. There's a veil of secrecy that the insurance companies are not permitted to tell you what is covered or not. We will find out perhaps from another source, but it's confusing. It's meant to be that way, and so very concerned about that. Don't forget that with the new Biden administration on the last day before the shutdown, created the ability for members of Congress and our staff to participate in the DC exchange. It also provided for the funding of abortion, which is clearly, in my opinion, against the law and has been that way for decades. So very concerned the administration thinks it's okay. I'm a little counting scheme.